I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to show frames per second, or FPS, in Marvel Rivals on your computer. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the top right corner of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings again. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Click Display in the menu at the top of the screen. Display options are shown on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Find the Display section. Scroll down this section until you see FPS and then click to toggle Show FPS on. Going forward, you'll see the frames per second displayed in the green text in the top right corner of your screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.